Hey everyone, Kyle Bascom here with another tech tip. So, we recently replaced the rear suspension airbags on this 2003 E500. And one of the things I mentioned is that you will need to deflate the air spring in order to remove it from the vehicle. If you don't have the fancy $1,000 computer to do it, or a scan tool that can perform actuations, I'm going to show you a trick that will allow you to open the solenoid and let the air out of the bag. Basically, the way the air suspension system works, you have a valve block and the solenoids that control how air enters or leaves the strut or the air spring is controlled internally in these units on the W211 and the 219 models. So there is a 3-pin connector on top of your ear strut assembly. You have an identical connector at the rear if you're dealing with an air spring. In order to open the solenoid and release the pressure from the spring, get these pre-terminated wires. We're gonna leave a link to this specific part number that we're using below. It's actually a BMW part that we keep on the shelf. Where you have the electrical connector, the bottommost pin, which is this guy, and the middle pin are what we're gonna be using to open the strut. What I have here is an Arnott air strut. One of the last steps that they do before putting the strut in the box and sending it to us is they fully charge this unit to make sure that it holds the air. So right now, this you can see I can't even squeeze this bag because it's fully charged. Now that I have the two pins connected, if you listen as I connect a 9-volt battery, which is what you're gonna wanna use here, you can hear the air leaving the strut. So the way you're gonna wanna do it on the vehicle is have the wires and the battery the way I have it set up here. Make sure that you have your air line removed, and this is where the air is gonna come out of the unit. If you don't have the air line removed, the air will evacuate the unit, but it may not get through the discharge at the front of the vehicle where the air is gonna travel. So the best thing to do, have the line removed, have your electrical connector removed, and then do this to release the air from the strut. The procedure is exactly the same. I've got this old air spring that we removed from this vehicle already. The procedure is exactly the same. The connector, which is right here, is exactly the same, and the procedure is identical. When you're ready to pull it out, set up your pins, use your 9-volt battery, and release the air from the bag or from the air strut. Well, if you like this tech tip, be sure to like and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.